We found him in the valley, just outside the castle walls. He was badly wounded and wearing this.
Guts. Huge guts. Kill them. Must kill them all.
He has fight in him yet.
In spite of his injuries.
Send him to the arena. Let him be judged like the others.
Sentinel holy blood is spilled on these grounds. You will lose all sovereignty here.
She didn't know you had the demonic crucible.
Soul Prime was a success. The demonic consumption of Earth has been stopped.
Only a Slayer's Crucible Blade can stop a Titan. You must get to the Sentinel City of Taris Navad to retrieve your Crucible before it is too late. Without it, the Titan cannot be stopped.
Setting the portal to Taris Navad.
Resistance Network, broadcasting live from inside the Arctic safe zone. There was a Slayer sighting on Phobos. Eyewitness reports say that he was spotted inside a command center and then proceeded to fight his way through the mortally challenged and onto the deck of the BFG 10K. This can't be confirmed, but many believe it was the Slayer himself who destroyed Mars in an attempt to stop the challenged from further advancing their position on Earth. We will post more information as it comes in. This is an ARC broadcast.
Crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel city. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began.
Thank you.
itself. But this time, Earth will be different.
Thank you.
It will give you strength. Help you on your journey. Thank you. Your vault should contain what you need. Energy flows now to the south, and the society you once knew has been replaced by a corrupted world under Baker. Not to end this way. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.